Hello, everyone. Welcome back. How are you? How is your day? What you doing? And again, welcome back to part 10 of me playing not Assassin's Creed. Why I want to say Assassin's Creed? God of War. I think it's saying that I need to play Assassin's Creed, but no, not now. So basically, what is happening?
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I gotta do it. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Okay, what do we need to do?
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Oh my God. No, 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 no. God, I'm pushing every single button, but not the one that I actually needed. No.
So,
maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Okay, we're good to go. Who are you? No. 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 Okay, let's move on. Who the fuck are you? Bye. Oh, there's a chest. the other way. Looks like it. So basically, I can go from, no, I can't. Okay, I'm going to. Come on, let's go. How am I supposed to get there? Hey, Yokido. This is how. That's it? I thought there was two of them, or that was a kid. Alright, we did take that.
I think what? I see Baldur up ahead.
Yep. That's him. Come on.
No. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
You never got to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Trust me, in time, you will thank me. You will thank me.
Come on.
He couldn't do that. He wanted to kill his mother. Does he hate himself that he didn't kill his mother?
What you did to me!
Psycho.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
too. Let's go there. Oh my god, so was dark. Yay, get the treasure. Alright. Let's go back. To go there.
I'm not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
She will do.
Space to work.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Making heat. What now?
Can I do it or can't do it? anything in here.
I'm trying not to be impatient.
Let your father think.
Exactly. To go somehow, oh no, this side is closed for me. Why I can't see anything that I can do? Oh, there's something. Oops. Yeah, right. Oh no, there is something. Come on, you two just showed up.
Just watch.
Just watch. I actually don't know. Do I need to climb it? No.
You got the sails loose. So now.
Oh my god.
They're pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
We don't need the wind.
We're floating! The heat from the fire! We're actually floating!
He's so excited.
And we're stuck again.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. We just made a huge skyline.
What we can find in here.
Our ship's lodged on this bridge. Shark can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
or something. But I can't get to them. Why? It's actually no, but thank you anyways. Did I just trap myself? I don't know why, but I think I just trapped myself. Seriously. Get to that. Or I can. I'm just gonna try again. Oh my god. I don't even stand on it. Can you now go down? Oh yeah, now I'm gonna be able to get to that chest. Oh god dang it. Voila. Anything else? It looks like not. Okay.
The ship's stuck on this bridge over here.
Okay. I think we can use this one.
Wait for me there.
Oh my God.
To talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, it might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Oh, really?
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
I don't think he's helping. He just left with a... I don't know. For the,
we did
a show.
We're free.
What?
We are going to get out of here.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
Where is it?
No.
It's that
yes.
Person. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Oh, yes, you know. Really well.
Fight, sir! Or die!
Hold on!
Oh my God.
How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Okay. So what now? That's the giant bird. But I think we're not moving. Or it's just... Oh. This is why. Yes, we are.
Amir, how's the fire staying lit?
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades. Take it.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Ah!
We gotta go!
You saw.
There's no time! Look!
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Oh, that's the. Wait a minute. I probably need to go there, but I'm gonna check this one out. Come on, let's show. All right.
What is this place?
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
About here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magic.
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting.
Interesting. Exactly.
Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose. Ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
And we actually know...
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together.
Dwarves.
Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Okay, there was another door. I wanna check it. What is that? Oh. Oh, why I didn't choose to go here first?
I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
You think? A missing tower. Okay. What is this epic enchantment? Ooh, this looks... very good. Right.
Boy. Before, when you saw.
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya.
He is. It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya,
Ymir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Hey, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. Back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it.
Exactly.
Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south.
Here it is.
Shut your mouth. Is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Gagging.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Well, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Watch the spine. So keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with Drago. See?
How inventive. And sanitary.
The kid is so happy.
You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope.
That
don't forget this.
Was fast.
No, quit your grinning.
It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price it, but reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weepy.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No.
That was
funny.
Hey,
look who's back up and about.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal on Vari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? Mm-hmm. But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed?
Oh my god.
Sure, I'm open. Pull the ring up on Vari's hand at the Bellinger mines. Fellow who's always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see?
Okay.
Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, we better clear out before I get all frisky.
Okay. Upgrade to magazine.
What's it gonna
damage.
Be?
Resources. What we have here? Oh, and I don't have a resources for that and for this one as well. It's like a little better. You know what I'm gonna do?
Sure, this that'll one. Keep you out of trouble.
Definitely gonna take this one. Defense vitality. Okay, let's take this one. Okay. Oh, I can upgrade. What is this reason by pausing a moment after any bird of chaos attack onto the new stands press R1? Okay. on this fully. This one as well is fully upgraded. 2000. Oh my god, this one is 10,000. Oh. Okay, for let's go here for a side quest. Yeah. Goals. Let's go for it.
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple. We can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore.
What big door? I don't know, something.
What's that down there?
I don't know. You tell me. That's another.
Mimir, why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
There was an incident shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. Well, this was when the Long War was young, when victory was still a thing dreamed of, and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust, but they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word in his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. Or I can just tell you the story later.
I knew it. Exit the boat. I can hear. Okay, what's happening?
Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, bro. It's talking to me. It's Ivari.
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Andvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools, and one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you.
Oh, really? Sounds nice.
Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Entry stone. Oh. Oh, look, that's more. Oh.
Anvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
A rat.
Ready yourself, boy.
Strong.
Yes. Maybe a little. Not that much.
Hey. Anvari says the dwarf was part of his crew. That he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
What is that? I can't enter. How do I enter that? It's like you can take down the chain. But where?
Now where should we go?
The kid can enter. It's like, I don't know. No, that's nothing. Oh. Where are you? Come from this side. Dang it. Yeah, I know, I can see that, but why are you not?
There is a lot did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. He cannot be trusted.
Exactly. Maybe he is lying about something.
Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Here you go. Almost missed it. Almost. What's up there? Another chest? I need to go this way, but wait, there was something else. It, we opened it, and now we can go back. Let's continue our journey. Oh, I'm always forgetting to check the ceiling.
Huh?
Soul Eater.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Ooh, it looks beautiful.
Soul Eater. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
Doesn't matter.
I see no traps.
You sounded so sure about it.
You know that ghosts lie. Especially the one who's trapped somewhere. My god, it's like a chest after chest. But I'm gonna take it. Just a fire thingy.
Hmm.
go down. Nope.
Vary says his workshop is up there. But I know, I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
Exactly. You're getting smarter and smarter.
Something bad here. Glad you destroyed his life, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick him. His hammer is just through this gate.
He's gonna open the gate.
Oh. Boy, over here.
Not yours.
Sir. Okay, that's going in the journal.
Okay. Okay, this is something. Oh, I know what it's gonna go.
This is a fine hammer.
And Vary says thank you.
Okay, then I think I can use this thing.
Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
I think we did everything here. Oh, that was a chain. That's the exit. Okay.
who find that hammer?
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Okay. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here,
why
you
not?
Hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Seriously?
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh?
Yeah.
Well, he'll grow out of it.
Are you
My
sure?
My brother and me got a new project. Come see us at the temple if it so please you.
All right. Okay. So what we can do? I mean, yeah, we're gonna do that. So this all is upgraded beside the blades, cause the blades is not on level 5. Okay, goals, path. Oh no. Asylum unlock. So where is it? Oh. They are there. Okay. Yeah, I think it's enough for today. I'm gonna need to go rest for the day. I'm tired after work. Probably can hear by my voice that I'm tired, but yeah, I need to do some stuff, so yeah, I'm gonna end this here. So okay, if you like this video, please like it and subscribe to this channel. Also, you can follow me on Instagram and the link is down below. Yeah, I guess see you tomorrow. Yep. That's it. See you tomorrow. Bye.